Wind advisory in effect until 8 p.m. this evening. What? Southwest winds 20 to 25 miles per hour with gusts up to 45 miles per hour. Where? Portions of East Central, South Central, and Southeast Wisconsin. When? Until 8 p.m. this evening. Impacts. Gusty winds could blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down and a few power outages may result. Use extra caution when driving, especially if operating a high-profile vehicle. Secure outdoor objects. Wind advisory in effect until 5 p.m. this afternoon. What? South winds 15 to 25 miles per hour with gusts up to 45 miles per hour expected. Where? Portions of East Central and Northeast Wisconsin. When? Until 5 p.m. this afternoon. Impacts. Winds this strong can make driving difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Motorists should exercise caution while driving. Be alert for sudden gusts of wind which may cause you to lose control of your vehicle. Extra attention should be given to crosswinds and on bridges and overpasses.